The pandemic continues to govern access at the Statehouse and other legislative buildings. While Annapolis is more publicly accessible than 2021, it will only be on a limited basis and everyone must wear a face mask. The House is no longer split between an annex area and the chamber, but some of its members will continue to be seated in the gallery. Meantime, constituents and the press could watch the noon floor session from designated seating in the galleries of the House and Senate chambers.
Whether Democrats or Republicans, we need to do the best work we can on behalf of the people we serve. Working together, we can make vulnerable communities more resilient, get Marylanders hit hardest by the pandemic back to work, upgrade neglected state facilities and infrastructure, provide better, more accessible health care, make every community safer, and continue our progress towards world-class schools.
Lawmakers can have guests in their personal offices this year, but the Senate is limited to 4 guests at a time. Committee meetings will be held virtually again, but that is subject to change based on COVID trends.